Ano naman ang message niyo sa isa't isa?
Alam mo pa, I always... Yeah, because he's... It's his first time to actually be asked ko ano message. I don't know. It's so weird because we're not that way.
Hayaan mo ba kami ngayon kaya?
Bibigyan natin. Gusto mo pumikit ako para hindi ka mahirapan.
Hindi, kaya niya yan. Ano,
take care, ganyan.
Oh, alam ni Boy.
Japan!
Japan!
Sige, my love.
Thank you for giving me this wonderful family. Beautiful.
Aww. Beautiful. Umayok ako. Oh my God.
Saka beautiful kids. Well, thank you for everything. Love you.
I love you, Daddy. Aww. I love you. Ang awkward namin, di ba? Kasi we're so... Alam mo, it's so weird, ate. We've been married for almost 14 years.
Ay?
Oh, 14 years na. We were together as a couple 2 years. So parang 16 years na kami together. And we've really had it rough. At talagang it wasn't all... smiles and rainbows and ano. We've had it rough. Talagang nag-away kami to a point na talagang hindi na namin alam kung anong gagawin namin sa isa't isa. Grabe talagang dasal namin. Kahit na yung sinasabi ko kanina na parang minsan mawawala talaga yung pagmamahal mo eh. Hindi mo alam. Parang hahanapin. Parang sometimes it takes you longer lang to dig deeper to find the love. But I have never lost my respect for my husband. I always respected him as a person, as not just as my husband, as my friend, but as a person. Dahil may respeto ako sa kanya at alam ko na nangako ako sa Diyos na I will stay with you forever through thick and thin. Sa akin, that's the ultimate promise. Kung hindi, iniisip ko kasi, kung hindi ko matutupad yung promise ko na yon, ano pa ang bearing ng iba ko pang mga promises para sa amin? So, kahit na nag-away kami, gusto na kami iwan, ayoko na, wala namang umalis sa bahay. Nandun lang kami, magkahiwalay lang muna kami. Doon lang muna siya sa kabilang kwarto, sa kabilang ano.
Kesa, maging bundok yung mga sama ng loob.
Correct.
Kailangan nagbibigay talaga kayo ng space.
Yes.
And then yung space na yon, wala namang assurance yon na babalik ka or hindi. Mm-hmm. Ang importante doon sa space na yon ay malaman mo sa sarili mo kung ano talaga yung gusto mo. Because it's yun ang pinaka-importante.
Correct.
Na malaman mo talaga kung what makes you happy, siya pa ba or hindi na. Bakit ba ako nandito?
Yes.
So, kay importante lagi yung space.
Naman yung maisasagot mo
ng
message.
Ano naman
ang message?
Lagi ka ba nagme-message?
Oo, kaya siguro alam mo ang message ko na lang alam mo na yun. Hindi, my love, I'm sorry and thank you for your forgiveness at all times because I'm not home all the time. So parang I feel guilty lalo na nung nagtitaping kami but he's very forgiving of me. Lagi siyang, basta lagi niya akong pinapatawad. Kahit hindi ako humingi na sorry, ah. Kasi aware naman ako na I'm not the perfect wife. I cannot be there for him all the time. But he's always very patiently waiting for me.
Yeah,
so thank you.
Welcome. Just give space na lang.
Pinalik niya sa mga, just give space. Kasi si Boy, sabi ko sa kanya, alam mo, Daddy, hindi ka pwede. Gusto mo atang asawa robot kasi gusto niya pag magkatabi kami, huwag akong gagalaw. Gusto niya nakaganyan lang ko tapos huwag daw akong didikit kasi mainit daw yung katawan ko. Ay ko, sure ka ba gusto mo ng asawa? Pwede na mauna na lang to. No, alam mo yung ganun. But that's how we deal with each other.
Yes.
As in, he's so weird in a way that he kinda, I'm sure he can live without me, but I can't live without him. So he's gonna have to be stuck with me forever. Sorry, done deal.
Hi, mga momshies! Subscribe to ABS-CBN Entertainment YouTube channel para maging updated kayo sa magandang buhay. For more videos, just click the I button.